and I'd let her mess me. Come away for the weekend, read in with the boys, and I get away from it all, like, you know. I'd be able to handle it, so I'd be able to cope with it, like, the mess of me. The shakes. I mean, some of the shakes, I've got a problem with is the, it's a retching that gets me, you know. You know, I've tried other things, you know, try to get away from it all, but it's not the same. I don't get the same buzz. It's not the same at all. Nothing will match that, nothing. Once you try that, that's it. There's nothing, even if I'm not even going close. It's, nice, you know, all the boys now, they're going to shops, you know, shopping, you know. They're going to H&M, Next, Peacocks. Look at me, sitting in the shower. And it's dripping all over me as well. It's only place, so I feel I can handle it in here, you know. I feel safe in here. Learn a lot about yourself, or, you know, weekends, I guess you come away. Just learn a lot about yourself, you know. Biggest thing I learned, the lesson I've got today now, I've learned about myself, is never leave your iPad in the house. Can't get Candy Crush on that.